truly aware of Pynchon's relationship to illegal drugs. He's very aware of LSD's role in the development of subcultures, but he's also equally aware that this was created by government backing.